Hi there, thanks for tuning in. My name is Dragos and I am the product owner of the reporting functionality here at Pentest-Tools.com. In this short guide, I will show you how to generate a PDF report directly from our platform. Let's get to it. The fastest way of generating a PDF report is by going to Scans, selecting the scan you want to include in the report, click on Export, and then hit again the Export button. Wait a bit, and your report should be downloaded. There you have it. You can also generate an aggregated scan by selecting multiple scans and click on Export button. Another way of generating a PDF report is by opening the result of the scan and clicking on the Export button. Please notice that this feature will be available only if the scan is finished. Last but not least, if you want more control to the content of your report, you can generate it by going to Findings. From Findings, you can select only the ones that you are interested in and hit the Report button. Keep in mind that generating a PDF report from this page is part of the advanced reporting feature available for some of our plans. See you on the next one.